morning, and I hope you're as excited.
Programs to run during these practice sessions, you can check the details in the car monitor. We'll get good data for both the race and factory teams, so they're well worth running. Right, I'll get these changes made. Okay, one of the programs we should probably do before qualifying is the qualifying.
Thank you.
is P7 at the moment. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:42.5. Four laps of fuel remaining. is currently in P9. This lap. had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. Vettel, Hamilton, and Daniel Ricciardo. That concludes an interesting...
About tyres, just bear in mind we have to return the two most worn sets at the end of this session. They're... Standing by.
Thank you.
is currently in P6. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. Four laps of fuel remaining. That lap was no good. We need you to improve on that.
Thank you.
super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Box this lap, please. Box this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:40.6.
An interesting practice session there, then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three, who are Ricciardo, Bottas, and Sebastian Vettel. Thank you for joining us for free practice today. We'll be back with more Formula One action very shortly.